Times on Tuesday night. And even if you didn't make the past two sessions, you could come this Tuesday. We're not going to turn you away. All right, any other announcements that we should mention? Yes.
St. Philip's is having their annual Lenten fish fry this Friday from 5 to 7. And then the other dates are March 9th and March 23rd at St. Philip's Church, Episcopal Church of Women.
And speaking of St. Philip's, they are going to join us for our Good Friday service, which will begin with the stations in the pines, and then we come into church and follow it after. All right, anything else? Notice.
Speaking of the stations, is it just preparing ahead of time? We've got some nice weather. I know it's not going to be very nice now. But we need a lot of work done with all the branches that we cut last year and we didn't get a chance to get them taken up. But if you just take the branches and pile them up in a spot outside of this perimeter of the thing, anything that's down in the ground, bring it there and stack it up, and then we can get in the trailer and take it to the bags. But it's a lot of work and it's going to take a lot of hands and a lot of spare time. So anybody, any time of the day, night, walk the stations and pick up some branches and stuff.
All right, great. Yes.
Just a reminder, come downstairs for the parish town hall. There are a lot of treats from the vestry for coffee hour as well.
All right, thank you. All right, let's sing.